So what you're seeing here is PG&E setting up a shop, kind of like a base camp here at Skypark. They're getting prepared for the rains that are going to be coming over the next couple of days and probably coming in by tonight. So as you can see, they're getting ready to make sure that if there's any power outages or anything that comes up, they can get to it ASAP.